There's the boss. Oh, hi. What do you need? How do you choose between your children? They're bringing your personal vehicle around right now.
We're in business, baby! Wait. Who's that?
Someone's here. Get over here quick. Get to the hangar. I need to show you some things.
Fred, they're dead. Dead, and any nonsense from you, and you'll join them. I've got a space weapon. From Russia. A Russian hacker space weapon. And I'm going to liquidize you, just like I did to your friends. Yes, liquidize.
Ow! Hey, hi! Oh, you trying to kill me? Oh, God, no! Oh, you're my new partner. You bought into the place. You're late. What kept you? Yeah, well, it's too late. Ah, that bastard Trent. My best friend? Oh, he's supposed to protect me forever? Then he goes all Vinewood on me. He's too important for Ron now. Like, he's a guru. He's a lifestyle coach. I don't know what he is. I bet he's got abs. Oh, I am so alone. I just shot two government agents in the head. I mean, I hope they're government agents. I'm screwed. We're screwed. Where's that mechanic? Oh, I mean, that's the only reason I let them in. Because I thought it was gonna be him. Ooh, who's that?
Hey, boss!
Oh, hey, boss, is that what I get? Well, you're getting a sandwich, I'm getting killed. These two people came to kill me. Not him. He's your new boss. Well, a co-boss with me. This is Charlie. He was in the Air Force. He was accused of a crime he didn't commit. Innocent mistake. Planes crash. He was the fall guy. You know how the deep state is. Charlie, get to work. Ignore the corpses. So, anyway. Business is good, and business is bad. Now that's a problem. On one hand, we've got more orders than we can possibly handle. And on the other, I'll be surprised if we're not killed in the next 48 hours. Come on, let me give you a tour. Then I can deal with this mess while you get to work. And it's really pretty obvious. Okay, now, this is the office where we, senior partner, run the business. Now this is the computer, it's very secure. We lose this, we're all dead men. This is where the jobs come through. Yeah, so you can check it out, okay? Okay, let's move on. Up here is where you can sleep if you want to. It's very comfortable, and it's clean. It's pretty clean. I mean, it's been cleaned at least once. Come on. Now back here is where we store cargo. Now nothing too dodgy. Mostly untaxed cigarettes, stolen pharmaceuticals, and industrial chemicals. But we'll run pretty much anything. Now back there is where you can store any aircraft that you haven't left out here on the main floor. Got plenty of room. I think we can probably take all the planes we'd need. But then, I've never had more than one. And over there's where Charlie works. Hey, Charlie! You'll like Charlie. He's boring, but he's good. He can really make aircraft fly. That's not what I mean. I mean, he can make aircrafts fly better. You should try him out. His work is amazing. Give me a hand with these bodies. Oh, I better dump these at sea. Ooh! Then I got a little radio thing, but I'll be in touch. I am so glad you're here. You're the best friend I've had, and I mean that. Don't let me down!
That's a nice aircraft.
All right, then, let me at it. Tell me what you want. I'll give it to you. That should give you the edge in the dogfight. What Air Force flyboys would do for this? Doesn't add to the aerodynamics, but it looks good.
Hey, partner, do you see those shipments marked on your GPS?
Okay, time to get to work. What we got in mind? requests like this on military contracts. Ain't that pretty now? She'll fly all right. Today. They'll have a bad time chasing you. Wouldn't want to see those opening over my place. Important decision. Nice piece of ordnance, that.